Hey y'all, this your girl Shaquana coming to you loud, live and in color. Hey people, hey, it's still Father's Day. This is my second video for today. I wanted to come to you with a DIY, with a redo of a DIY. I found a Maya Angelou poem that I liked. Oh God, what was the name of that doggone poem? Phenomenal Woman. And I put it on some red notebook paper. I mean red paper like this. But it was paper like this. And I kinda, sorta, yeah, I messed it up. So now that I have my edge rounder, I can make it look better. And this time I'm gonna put it on pink paper. And I'm gonna add some flowers to it. I'm gonna size it down to the size. Hold on. I'm gonna size it down to the size of my planner. And I'm gonna use one of the sheets that's in my planner to size it down. And I'm going to cut the excess off. And then I am going to cut it out. So let's get started. Okay, this is my planner. I took the sheet out so I could trace it. Let me get me a pencil right quick. Okay, got me a color pencil. I can't find a regular pencil. So anyway, we're going to line this up just like this. I'm going to trace around. Hopefully I won't jack this up. So let me see if I could do this right. I wish I was able to get to my desk, but right now I'm not able to get to my desk because I'm still in the process of straightening my room. So, put this back in my planner. Okay. I'm sorry I'm taking so long, y'all, but I'm so doggone tired. And I hadn't even did anything today, but we go to Sam's today. Okay. Okay, now this is what it looks like. See? Okay, so I'm gonna take a couple of sheets. I'm not gonna take a whole lot of sheets, just a couple of sheets. Okay. Then I'm going to cut the outline that I just made. Okay, so let's do that right now. Sorry you can't see my face right now, y'all. But trust me, I am cutting everything out. I wish I had one of those paper cutters. And I could really do some damage. Okay. Got to make sure I don't jack up the lines. So that's why I'm going slowly. Jacking if I hang up. I Okay. There's that. That's how they look. Let me see how many pages. That's 3 pages. Okay. Take the edge rounder. Line it up. See, line the edge of the look. Line the edge of the pages up with the edge rounder. Okay. Okay. Let me go back over this one. Okay. And there you go. See? You're no longer. Okay. So now I'm going to go. I'm going to find the poem. And I am going to... I'm going to type it. I'm going to either try to type it up or I'm going to write it by hand. I just might type it up. But that's it for my DIY, like I said. And I'm going to put some... I'm going to put some flowers on here to make it pretty. So, until next time, like I always say, have fun playing with your nails. Have fun playing your makeup. And y'all, please live life. Because God only gives you one. Mwah.